Good morning. Today is race day again. You gotta love race day. And we are at the Gauntlet Games today, which is happening kind of over here. This is a 10k obstacle course race with gladiators, apparently. And obviously things to climb over and under and all sorts of fun things to do. So I'm looking forward to this. The weather's gorgeous. We're down here just sort of north of sunny Brighton. Hopefully this is going to be good fun. So yeah, let's do this.
Yes, there is mud, water, lots of gladiators. Not as looking as me, but there are some out there. Scary. Guys, just quickly, are we all going to have a good time today?
Yeah!
Because the first obstacle is going to be the walls. Then you've got the spider web, that's nasty. Then you've got the over-unders, then you've got the mud, the water. The water's great, by the way. All right? If you're worried about how you smell now, you wait till you go through obstacle 5. That is nasty. Nasty. Are we all ready, ladies and gents?
Yeah!
Are we all ready?
Yeah!
Hell yeah! Oh yeah, it'd be tough, remember I do. Gauntlet Games. Are we ready, ladies and gents, in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, away you go, ladies and gents, for the way! Come on, roll, jump!
It's your cape, it's getting in the way there. That never happened to Batman, did it?
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thank you. Thank you. There we go, all done. That was loads of fun. Actually, it was two loops of a 5K course. I should have really read the race instructions before I started, but we'll gloss over that. So yeah, two loops, 5K course. So you can do a 5K or you can do a 10K. Really nice, fun course. Lovely people, always on OCRs. Don't we just have the best community? Because everyone helps people and everyone's really friendly. Lots and lots of fun. The obstacles, not super challenging, but just enjoyable and just enough muddy and smelly enough to make it interesting. So yeah, and also a very reasonably priced obstacle course race. So highly recommended, definitely worth a try. I had a great time. Thanks for that, and I'll see you on the next one.